It's called Deli Life. It's about when I used to work at Safeway, which is now called Morrison's. Can I get wild? What the fuck are you wearing? It looks like a goddamn frocky. Said a broken face with a stick made for hockey. If your arse will crumble, come again. I said your home is smack box on your body. Treat Safeway like it's Waitrose. It takes away your life so the stew gets snotty. God, let's see what side of the can you're on. See that I got Monopoly. We don't fucking sell pepperoni. It's over there on the shelves. Here we got pepperoni or salami. You goddamn commoners. I don't know anything about the rest of the store's special offers. And no, I don't know where the buffalo mozzarella is at all. Not supposed to eat your wax around their shoes. Then I know you already knew that. So get down on your knees and let me hear you. Please come and get wild. Yeah, come and get naughty. In your water of sunlight. Come and get wild. Yeah, they have nothing to pay. Come and get naughty. I'm a different breed, alright. It's because before, like, peanut allergies became more trendy, they had a little casualty one. The worst mistake you can ever make is turning up to me and acting like you're a piss take. Stood there with a smoke ring, I swore you'd come off my 15-minute break. Swore to you, you've got a fit girlfriend. She's blatantly fucked all your other mates. You want ingredients for Jamie, all of the rest of you got off for Christ's sake. Now it's free chicken salad, four and six pie, about two fucking olives. This is how I spend my Saturday. All this time this dude stood there and he's looking at me like he's gay.
Why are you wasting time working the supermarket, rusting away? I've got a great job, mate. You know what? I spend
£100 a day. Hey, can I get a wild? Don't you hate people like that? Can I get naughty? Can I get wild? Can I get naughty?